So today I am doing a Thanksgiving hair, makeup, and outfit video. So I decided to just kind of like put together a Thanksgiving video because Thanksgiving is on Thursday and this is Tuesday. And I was like, ooh, I gotta put up a Thanksgiving video. So I am going to be showing you a hairstyle, a makeup look, and an outfit. And I'm probably gonna wear something similar to the outfit that I am showing you. I'm probably gonna be curling my hair for like the real Thanksgiving. I just don't have time in the video, so. And this will be my last fall video for 2014, and then I get into winter videos, so I'll be like doing DIYs and a morning routine and stuff like that, so stay tuned. But this is my last fall video, so hope you guys like it. So first I am showing you my Thanksgiving makeup look. So I'm just tying my hair back to get it out of my face. And I'm using my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer and just putting that on my under eye circles to just get rid of those. But this is more of like a natural makeup look. So I'm just blending that out and not doing much other stuff for my face. Don't want to make it look too cakey. But I'm setting this with this Sheer Cover powder just to kind of blend it out with my skin tone. And now I am priming my eyelids and using this Wet n Wild Walking on Eggshells eyeshadow palette. And I'm taking the small brush and just putting a little on my eyelid, and then I'm putting a darker color on the crease. And I'm using the small brushes because I'm too lazy to grab my big brush. So I'm completely skipping eyeliner and just curling my eyelashes because we want kind of like a natural look. So I feel like eyeliner would be too much, so I'm curling my eyelashes and preparing for mascara. And then I'm using my Revlon Bold Lacquer Mascara. And I'm just going to obviously be putting that on my eyelashes, but I use this one for my top eyelashes only, and then I use a separate one for my bottom lashes, just because the other one has a thinner brush, and it's kind of running out, so it's perfect, because I only want a little on my bottom lashes. So, this is the Wet n Wild Mega Volume Mascara. And now my eye makeup is done and I'm taking down my hair and just using my EOS chapstick to put that on my lips. I love to use this chapstick, this mint one. It's so moisturizing. And then I'm taking a Cherry Me Baby Lips and just putting that on my lips for a little bit of color, but not too much. And that's my makeup look. So now it's time for the hair. So for Thanksgiving, I'm going to be leaving my hair down and curling it, but I don't really have time for that in this video, so I'm going to show you a different style. So first, I am pulling all my hair to the side, and then I'm taking a little strand at the top, and I'm going to be twisting it down to about where my ear is. And now I'm just putting like all my hair together and splitting that into three different sections and braiding that down. The twist was to give the braid a little bit of a cuter look. So now that that's done, I just tied that with an elastic and I'm pulling pieces of my hair out to make it kind of like looser and cuter, because nobody wants a really tight braid. And then to add some accessory, I'm just putting a little bow in to keep that twist down and give it this cuter look. And that's the finished hairstyle. Next is the Thanksgiving outfit. So this is what I am wearing. I'm just wearing this purple top from Kohl's. And these are my Uggs from Target. This is my purple scarf. I thought it would be cute over the purple top. And my leggings are from Target as well.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this Thanksgiving hair, makeup, and outfit video. And make sure to comment down below what you are doing this Thanksgiving, and if you're not doing anything or you're just buying a turkey for your family, then you can comment that below too if you really want to. But if you are going somewhere, definitely comment down below. But yeah, I will see you guys in my next video, a winter video. So yeah.